And you, for all those that you watch Future Shock every week and you think you're so bad and so dynamite and so together with your thing, these young fellas will come here and they will check you out and do something to you if you come in and want to be, you know, arrogant and figure that you can beat them out. They challenge all comers to come to this town, you understand, and get it put on you, you understand, because I'm glad they're ready for you. So if you will, now, everybody can't win because it's always got to be one cat who get his thing in, but all five of them are bad. But for the one that don't win, we're going to give this as a consolation prize, you understand? So you can't lose. This is a new album by myself called Body Heat, which you better go out and try to get. So right now, everybody ready?
Yeah!
They say they know where they're coming from, so let's get together for the dance contest. With brother number one, he says he's satisfied. Tell him number one.
So good.
I know you're a talented man, you see. This was fantastic. Give him another big round of applause. Now, right now, we probably have the most, this is the critical side of it. You know, somebody will find out that they're not as bad as they thought they were. But they're all bad in my book. I wouldn't want to be the one to pick the winner, but we got a meter back there that will determine who's the winner. Now, it goes this way, for those who are not familiar with the way we run our contests. When you applaud, for the loudest applause, the volume automatically make the meter go this way. You've got a little needle back then, so it's determined by your applause, not yours, but in here. I wish you could do it out there, but maybe we'll find a new system a little later on. But right now, if you will, brother number one. Brother number two. Brother number three. Brother number four. Brother number